Typically, a 10-mile resurfacing project carried out on the Turner Turnpike would consume 32,000 tons of virgin aggregate and 1,600 tons of oil for the asphalt. Instead, by employing a new technique called hot-in-place recycling, the OTA ended up using no new aggregate at all and just a fifth of the oil. In the process, the Turnpike Authority not only was able to reuse the materials contained in the road surface it just removed, but the process produced a savings of at least $1 million on the project.